Peggy Schwarz and Mirko Müller.
But here are the German national champions. They finished ninth at the Olympic Games this year. Peggy Schwarz and Mirko Müller. And they are in third place. And remember, if you are in the top three and win the free skate, you're the overall winner.
The music, Taj Mahal by Mark Isham. Very striking pair. Look at this triple twist. Side by side, triple toes. Very neat. Triple Salchow. Whoa, was she off angle at the start of that? But salvaged it. Very slowly, very much in control. These side by side double axles. Oh, she was off before she even got off the ice.
Countrymen Manny Wurzel and Ingo Stoya won a bronze medal at the Olympics, but are injured and are not competing here.
That was nice. If you compare the height of these two, you'll see a great similarity between Gilius and Bäumler and Maxi Herbert, Ernst Beyer of the 30s, and Wurzel and Stoya of the 90s. Gilius and Bäumler of the 60s. All have a great similarity in pair skating.
You know, Dick, Wurzel and Stoya aren't here. Kazakova and Dmitry of the Olympic champions were injured. Actually, he came down with food poisoning once he arrived, Artur Dmitriev did. But this has been a tremendous competition.
I find the level of skating here very exciting and very interesting. These pair skaters are really doing, you know, first-rate job.
And after all, it is the world championship, and they can't take that medal away years down the line.
Positions. Beautiful synchronization of turns. Well, I must say that was a very elegant pair, but it was a slow program. It was the type of program constructed to very long and languorous music, and it did not have the excitement that it could normally have.
Peggy Schwarz and Mirko Müller will have their marks, and then the Olympic silver medalists, Bereznaya and Sika Radlidze, will take the ice.
5-4.
Welcome back as Peggy Schwarz and Mirko Müller look at their marks for technical merit. Remember, they were in third place after the short.
Those are interesting marks. They're quite high. I think the failure of the program came in the fact that it was a tone foam, and this is not probably the arena for tone foam.
Presentation
should have been something more exciting, but yet the presentation marks are first rate.
So it's Mino and San, Schwarz and Müller, and then Shen and Zhao, the top three. Up next, Anton Sika Radlidze, who along with Yelena Bereznaya, his partner, has been through an amazing journey, but the attention surrounding that can work both ways. Brent Musburger has more on this young but very talented Russian team.
They lived in earlier drama. The woman who nearly died on the ice and the man who helped her skate again. At the 1998 European Championships, they wrote a different tale. A story of victory.
It's very important too for us. It was very important because it's one of the greatest wins in my life.
Along with a place atop the European podium came Olympian expectations and self-doubt.
Everybody asked, okay, guys, you
must
win. How are you? I said, yes, we must, but maybe no. And, you know,